Come on, put after him. Come on. Give me that power. Give me that power. Ah, power. Oh, my God. Give me that power. Come on, 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 power. Because after that, the Holy Ghost is come upon you. You shall receive power. Power. I declare fresh, a fresh anointing. God, give me power. God, give me power. God, give me power. Don't give me church power. Give me real power. Don't give me church power. Don't give me religion. Give me power with sweats on. Give me power with my hair up. Give me power with perplexity. Give me power. Give me power tonight. Give me power tonight. Give me power. Power to overcome depression. Power to overcome stress. Power to overcome my fears. Power to overcome low self-esteem. Give me power tonight. Give me power tonight. And you give me power over all the powers. The powers of the devil. Give me power tonight. Power to believe you in spite of my sickness. Power to believe you in spite of my struggle. Give me power. Give me power. Power to stand on the word of God. Give me power not to be tossed to and fro by every wind and doctrine. Give me power. Power to believe he that will come shall come and will not tarry. Give me power. Power. Power to face the hand of the devil and tell him he's defeated and the blood is against him. Give me power. Power. Give me power to reach and grab my family, grab my mother, grab my sister, grab my children, grab that husband, grab your wife. Power. Power. Power for deliverance. Power for the miraculous. Power. Power over your mind. Power over your body. Power. Somebody shout power.
Power.
Power. Power. Power. Power. Oh, you need it. Oh, you need it. Ooh, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Oh, you need power. You can't do nothing without it. You need power. Hey, some of you have been running on empty. That's why it's been hard for you to get out of bed. The enemy been trying to cycle your strength. But tonight we plug in and we get another feeling. Oh, ba ba ba, ya na, ya na, ya na, oh, ya. Another feeling, another anointing. You're not gonna hold me where I am, man. Because I feel greatness. Say, your time in the prison is over. Somebody shout, my time in the prison is over. God, I got to go out of here. But I hear God saying in my right ear that your time in the prison is over. You've proven unto God that you could dream in the prison. I say you prove to God that you could dream in the prison, and you prove to God that you can interpret in the prison, and you prove to God that you can preach in the prison, and now you're getting ready to give you a platform where you can do it in the palace. Somebody open up your mouth and shout, my platform is shifting. I've been doing it in the prison. I've been trusting in the prison. I've been praising in the prison. I've been worshiping in the prison. I've been believing in the prison. Oh, in the prison, but I'm coming out of the prison now. I hear God saying, the prison was practice. Open your mouth and shout. The prison was practice. Open your mouth and shout. The prison was practice. You was practicing in the prison, but the platform of the palace is right around the corner. Can I tell you what 2016 is? It's a palace platform. Shout yes in here. Shout yes in here. Shout yes in here. Can I tell you what 2016 is? It's the platform for the palace. God's going to allow what you have been writing on the tablets of your mind in the prison to what you see in your hand in the palace. I'm transitioning now. I'm transitioning now. I'm transitioning now. That's why vision won't let you sleep, because you're coming out of the prison. That's why your prophecy won't let you stay down, because you're coming out of the prison. Good God, I feel my help in here. Good God, I feel victory in here. Somebody shout, it's time for the palace. Yes, it's time for the palace. It's time to go there now. I've been here too long. Oh, I've been here too long. I feel it now. Yes, Lord. I feel it now. Can I tell you what I hear God say? The palace was a place for connection and network. Lord, have mercy. The prison was a place for connection and network. Because had not Joseph was thrown in the prison, he would have never made network with the baker and the butler. And so I hear the voice of God saying, it was networking. You was networking where you are. And you are networking with your word. But God is calling you now to do in the palace what you've been doing in the prison. Is there anybody in here that can say, I'm ready to do it for the king? I've been doing it for the inmate, but I'm ready to do it for the king. Can I tell you what an inmate is? An inmate is somebody who's made his living behind the bars. That's why it's called an inmate, because you've been in it. You've been locked up. But I hear God saying, you've proven yourself as an inmate. Now you got to prove yourself on the palace platform. Can you prophesy to kings now? Can you design for kings? Can you sing for kings? Can you pray for kings? Can you preach for kings? You're proving with folk who was trapped and in bondage. But can you do it for the free? Can you do it for the open? Can you do for the delivered? It's your time now. Don't you whip out on God now. I know it's been hard, and I know it's been rough, and I know that you wanted to give up, but not yet. What's that? Who is that? Who's that calling? It's Pharaoh said, I need an interpreter. It's Pharaoh said, I need somebody to tell me what my dream means. That's why you couldn't stop dreaming. Though you were in bondage, your gift kept working. Though some of you were in sin, your gift kept working. Though you were in trouble, your gift kept working. You know why God didn't cut your gift off? Because he needs you to keep up with the practice. He didn't want you to get rusty. He didn't want you to get rusty in the pit. You couldn't get rusty in slavery, and you couldn't get rusty in Potiphar's house. And now that you were in prison, he wouldn't let you get rusty. That's why I kept on talking to you. That's why I kept on revealing to you things. Because he didn't want you to get rusty. You were practicing in the prison. But now it's palace time. Shout yeah, yeah, yeah.